guys, it's Taste. Welcome to the Wordle of the Day. This is number 308. Let's see if we can't guess the right word. And starting off, as always, I'm going with my tried and true word, sorry or sore. I'm not really sure how to pronounce it, but it always seems to work good for me. There's an E in the correct spot and an O in the word, but not in the correct spot. Okay, let's use the second word I like to use, child. Ooh, there's an I in the right spot and an L in the word, but not in the right spot. Uh-oh, there's three vowels in the correct word. Okay, the O is not gonna be in the fourth position. It's not gonna be I-O-E. Can't be. And it's not in the second position. You know what? The O is gonna be in the first position. Yes, and the L is not gonna be in the fourth position, so it has to be in the second position. O-L-I something E. And we can pronounce this Oli or Ollie. Ollie. Olim. Olim. Oline. Olin. B. Obeeb. Obeeb. Albeeb. Olive. 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 It's Olive, isn't it? Yes, it was. It was Olive. All right, guys, there you go. Wordle number 308. The answer was Olive. Thanks for watching.